Okay, I just made my thumbnails, so I gotta exit out some programs. So just give me a few seconds and I'll be right ready. Just a second, I'm just trying to optimize everything real quick. Just a few seconds. Here, a little faster. Off, this one, there we go. Awesome. Let's hear. Microphone stuff, make sure all that stuff's gonna be working. Real quick, one. Okay, so that should be good. Oh, I had that web browser open to use it. That's great. Anyway, never mind. I'll just be on chat on my phone, and if that's how it wants to act, that's perfectly acceptable. I don't really care, but I'm not gonna put up with it. Anyway, let's get back to work. Get this truck out of here before the get this truck out of here before it breaks down. I'm messing with that dumb thing. Well, we're around, so I gotta be careful. Anyway, what was going on with that car? I'm going to light the turn over here. No! Anyway. Their horns are so loud, they'd be scary to me.
Vroom.
That's fine. I'm gonna have to stop and grab some gas, by the way. Ever try to put your hands on me? Boy, what's wrong with you? We're about to find out. It's probably Meg and I am pull up all up all the way. Makes sense. It's gonna be a problem. Anyway, this straight. I can get all this done real quick. Alright. Now we need to go. Not finish it, so. I need it to work for 5 seconds. Acting stupid. No, don't. Not out of gas. Stop acting dumb. Come on. This is so irritating. Why did I give me enough gas? Bro, this thing costs $300, bro. I don't got time for that. And it's in the way.
Stupid about me again. What's up?
Anyway, that's the pawn shop. That's fine. Ah, wait.
Why are you asking me that? Estás portándote bien raro, eh?
Dark. There it is. Oh, I'm about to die, bro. Have a phone with you. Shoot. I'm gonna try it once, you two gang. No, because I gotta do this like four times and I don't got time to go to jail. And twice. Yeah, it's an issue, bro. I don't know. Like, I know where it is, which is, ooh. This doesn't work. Anyway. Poof it.
I need the trip, rude asshole.
Shut up.
Inbred piece of garbage. You're gonna.
I'm sorry. I gotta be very aggressive, everybody. That's what you get for trying to beat me up, loser. Oh. That's really broken, but okay. It's so dark, I can't see 2 foot in front of my face, but you know what? It's really realistic. That's all that matters.
Oh, sir, name's Officer Ass Mantle of the LSPD. Do you know who's pulling over today?
Your name is what?
Officer Ass Mantle.
Okay. Nice to meet you, sir.
Yeah, hello, it's German. Don't mind it. Do you know who's pulling over today?
I have no idea, but I'm sure you would love to tell me.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure you would love to tell me.
Oh, no, I would, really. Are you sure that you don't know?
No. Because me telling what I think you pulled me over would be self-incriminating, so I'd rather you just tell me, officer.
Fair enough. Yeah. So, you ran a red light and you were speeding a bit. Is there any reason for that?
What is the speed limit? I actually don't know.
As far as I know, it's 40.
You got told in your driving test, sir.
No, I'm just gonna leave it at that. How about that?
Do you have a driver license?
No, I don't, because the attendant, I passed the practical test, but the actual driving instructor didn't like me.
Oh, yeah, they're protesting right now. They're, like, for some reason, they're not liking their job right now, so they're just protesting.
Yeah.
One of them actually threw, a telephone box at the mayor, an hour ago.
Yeah. The one was so mad at me that they wouldn't ever pull the car out for me, and I'm like, well, look, if you're not gonna do your job, why'd you sign up for it? Dang.
Yeah, that's what everybody's saying, but they're just having a process. I don't know. Yeah, could I have your ID though?
Oh, sure, sure.
Sweet.
Shoot. I have a issue. If I told you my name, would you be comfortable in looking it up? I'm in your system, I promise. I forgot I woke up at the hospital the other day, and I don't have an ID.
God.
If you're having issues showing me your ID, you can step out and hand it to me.
No. I'm trying to say that I'm trying to say I don't have a form of identification on me. I forgot I woke up at the hospital the other day. If that makes sense. I can't tell y'all I'm in your system, by the way, though. I was arrested twice yesterday.
Everything good?
No, you heard what I said? No, you heard what I said, sir? Hello?
Do you need some help?
No, I was saying I don't have an ID because I woke up at the hospital yesterday.
Hello, sir. Can I help you, or...?
Nah, I'm just waiting.
Alright, okay.
I want to ask you guys some questions. Fairly simple.
Officer, can you hear me? Hello? Officer?
Hello, sir.
Yeah, I was saying I don't have a form of identification because I accidentally woke up at the hospital. Hello, can you hear me now? Hello?
Oh, there we go, yeah.
Okay. I was trying to explain my case. I don't have an ID because I woke up at the hospital yesterday. I forgot to get one.
Oh.
But I am in your system, by the way.
Why
are you arresting me?
Hold on.
Is that the wrong muscle you flex?
gosh, I could have told you my name. I already have a criminal record. I went to jail twice yesterday. What? I was harassed enough yesterday. Dang, I'm just trying to be a nice little garbage man and not be an illegal no-do-wear.
Yeah, James.
Jeez, y'all want me to want me to go back to a crime of life? I mean, if I'm gonna get treated like this, I don't know.
I don't know where he's running to. Yeah, but could I have your name and your daddy?
My name is Michael Thompson.
Uh-huh. What's your stat ID?
My what?
Stat ID.
Okay.
Do you need a slash ID must?
Yeah,
84.
What is it?
84.
84. Alright, let me
and
just check
And it's Michael Thompson. Thank you.
Yeah, let me just check all that for you.
He just chilling. Look at him.
I don't know how I did that, by the way. I apologize.
No, you're fine. It's okay. I apologize for my vocal cords having problems. I was just trying to talk to y'all and didn't realize I wasn't even talking to y'all. I was confused. I said the same thing like 10 times and I'm like, no! Must have had like strep throat for a second or something. Look, I'll just tell you, I have 2 prior convictions for stealing vehicles. I've already served 110 months.
Can I quickly ask, where are you from? What's your nationality? Just so I can confirm this to you.
USA.
Down the block. I see you over there.
What did you get? What's it called?
It was two attempts of Grand Theft Auto. Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's getting fine, I think.
I'm just gonna let you off with a verbal warning since you don't have anything really good. You have no traffic violations on your record, so I don't want to be the one to start your traffic violation record. You just have a traffic
warning.
That's not a traffic violation.
Yeah.
But I'm just gonna give you a verbal warning. Just watch your speed. Make sure you watch out for red lights.
Yes, sir.
You're free to get back in your car and you're free to go on
Okay. I got a question.
Hear you again. Get back in your car. You don't need to now, just whenever you want to, and you're free to go on. What's up?
Hello, can y'all hear me? Hello?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I went to the gun store. I was gonna wonder how did we ever apply for a firearms license?
Couldn't tell you.
Okay. So is it something I need to talk to
I think that's something you need to talk to. Let me ask. Hey, James. He's asking about firearms license and that.
His name is James. Just like me.
I don't know anything about it yet, but sometime in the future, I believe higher ups in PD will be able to sell them. Depending on your record.
Okay, so y'all can't sell them yet?
Negative. Not as of now, at least.
No problem, thank you.
Currently, because there hasn't been anything, any briefings about that to any officers, as far as I'm aware.
Okay.
To anybody.
Okay.
So yeah, it's a bit of a weird situation right now.
No problem.
In the next few days.
Okay, I was just wondering.
Assuming.
Yeah, well, I'm assuming there'd be an extra process for me. No, you're fine. I assume there would be an extra process for me. Bro, I'm gonna fucking take this shit and throw it across the room.
Wait, what's up?
It's fine. I was just asking because I know, I was hearing about it, and I figured it'd be an extra long process due to me having a prior conviction, so.
I don't think you'll be able to get one if you have a bad record.
Okay. Well, I mean, it was so hard to get a form of transportation, man.
Yeah.
It's okay, I'll just go to the DOJ and get an appeal for my criminal record. It's okay.
Yeah.
But y'all have a great day. Bye.
All right, you too.
Officers?
Yeah, hello?
Hello? Yeah, can you guys give us a lift? Yeah, we can hear you.
No. Ask him on Twitter.
I really need this ambulance to move!
Where did you see that? Oh. I see. Oh, shit.
Officer, can I trouble you some food? I'm trying to be patient and wait at the light, but my food's that's like I'm starving to death and I'm scared.
Yeah. Go for it, officer. Just go for it. If you're starving to death, then just go for it. I mean, that's a life and death situation, so you can.
I'm gonna probably just choose a drive to the hospital instead. And hope I make it. ~25% health. ~10% health. No! technically bled out, so I'm not gonna be able to talk, unfortunately. So I could talk up until the moment I bleed out, but not after I bleed out, if it makes sense, so.
How the fuck am I supposed to open this door?
You gotta ask the officer to help him, bro. The fuck kind of shit is that? Bro, I'm so irritated right now. Cause he could have literally bro. Oh man, dog. I'm not about to pay $500 to this family lazy.
Hello? Can you hear me in there? Hello? Can you hear me in there? Kill one dispatch. I need you to roll me EMS down to my 20. It's gonna be near the upper pillbox. How do I open the door? Fuck. Copy.
I think I'm gonna be scuffed though.
Can't get him out. Kill him in dispatch.
What's wrong with the world?
Kilo one dispatch. What status on EMS? Don't I see any EMS here? Copy, because I have somebody stuck in a vehicle and I'm unable to get them out.
Hey man,
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you want to head over to my location? It's gonna be upper pillbox.
Yes, yeah, I am on book. Now, out of here.
I was so confused, I saw you just here. Hello, do you hear me, sir?
Yo, what's up?
Yeah, for so. Want me to get a mount for you?
Yes, please.
I'll try.
Copy.
The fuck out, bitch! Never mind. I used to move the truck. Oh, motherfucker! Wait, let me see if I can punch him and it works. Wait.
Alright, yeah, alright, that's enough.
Sorry. Do you hear me still?
Yes.
I was so confused, I saw it was a PD car there with no one in it, you're standing, I was like, what the fuck happened? What happened to this guy? Did he get shot or something?
Fucking no.
Looks like he probably crashed into something. It's a little bumpy and the windows are broken. Hey, how can we do this in the best way possible? I wonder.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello, do you still hear me? Do you hear me?
Okay.
Yeah, my voice is fucking up sometimes, and yeah, if you get me.
What the hell?
Say again?
And my voice is fucking up sometimes, that's why.
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah. That's so weird. Get the fuck out, dude! Get out!
Stop punching the car.
No, I'm punching him, not the car.
Why would you punch him? He's unconscious.
To wake him up?
No.
Yes. What do you mean no? What?
No, I did not mean to do that.
Why am I inside? What?
Bro, what is going on?
What? There goes
the
door.
Okay, the door's off. That looks, that's amazing.
Yeah, I have cuffs on. Oh, never mind, I don't.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, keep on. I'm gonna need 32 down to my 20.
Could you take my cup?
I can do this. They cannot get this guy out of the vehicle. It's impossible. Okay, you touch him one more time, I'm gonna arrest you for assault.
Okay.
to none. Wait, sorry, what'd you say? Negative. No, you're good. Copy switching frequencies. Your PG EMS.
Yo, officer.
Hi,
Oh shit. Hello, man.
I'm sorry. Okay, Kilo on it, dispatch.
I'm just trying to see. That's Keely at this point. I'd rather just.
Sir, do you hear me? Sir? I don't know if my.
Reason why EMS is. I'm Chilead, so. And there's no way possible for me to get this guy out of the vehicle. Actually, Kilo and dispatch.
Oh my god. Officer, do you hear me?
Yes, I do.
Did you hear me the whole time when I asked?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Well, fair enough.
Kilo and...
Oh my god. Does this work? Come on. Come on, buddy.
You can go and go away from here.
my god. Hello, yeah, you wanna...
Do you wanna use his bandages on him?
Do you want... Just go... Just... Medical check.
Sorry, what'd you say?
No.
Thank you. Okay. Wait, Kilo 1, 2, Kilo 2. Oh? I'm gonna be upper pill box. I need you to get a medical. There's a guy. Medical homeless guy inside.
Do you think I'm medical trained?
I don't know. I'm not either, and EMS is on top of Mount Chiliad.
Goodbye. Okay, what, okay. Let me try to get him out.
I've tried so much things to get him out.
What did we do?
I don't know. I have a bandage, but I don't know how to use it.
Me neither.
A credit card as well. I don't know what to do with that.
Wait, I might have an idea. No, it doesn't work.
Ouch.
What did he do?
I don't know. At this point, I think he's dead. I'm gonna be honest with you.
I think he's dead. He is probably dead, officer. Officer, he's probably dead. Do you officers hear me?
We do hear you, yes, but.
Okay.
We don't need you shouting he's dead across the street.
I mean, I was here when I was here.
Keep on moving.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Anyone know how to?
Oh, I literally can't be on the EMS radio. I swear to God, if they're saw him, I would chill out. PD EMS. So, how long do you have until you can get down to Upper Pillbox? My gosh, this is insane. EMS is still up in Sandy. Oh, we have our MDT on our phones. That's sick.
I had again.
What happened to this truck?
Can you keep on?
Yeah, I'm gonna go because I don't want any part of this.
Yep, thank you. Kilo one, Corporal.
Yes, what's going on?
Okay, you can finally hear me. How? I have an idea, but
what's
you're
idea?
Not gonna... that.
I'm sure I was going to try to impound this vehicle, but
how the fuck did we?
Oh,
oh,
tase him out!
Yay!
Love it.
It didn't do anything.
My God.
Oh,
I just don't want this guy to die.
Yeah, how the fuck did we get him out?
How are we supposed to get him out?
This was not in the job description.
No, it was not. did not sign up for this.
Oh, oops.
I signed up to protect and serve, not to.
Try it again. Bruh. I feel so useless.
EMS.
I feel so useless.
EMS!
Can you hear me?
EMS! Yeah, I can hear you. EMS!
Yes!
Finally! No! Yes! Please give me. No, we have no time!
Help!
He's unconscious inside.
Yeah, you know what? I figured that out on my trip to, Mount Chiliad.
Do you have an idea how do we get him out for future reference?
Yeah, you go through your F1 muscle, your citizen, and then you click escort, and it will, wait, one second, actually. Let's see.
Oof.
Oh.
Wait. Blaise, come here. Huh? I'll teach you.
People. Wait, he got him out?
Come here. Give me a sec. I'll help you out. I got it.
Oh, it was a dead person.
You got it?
Yeah. Wait.
Keep moving.
Oh, no,
keep
I
want to
see the dead
going.
Person.
No, sorry. Keep going, please. No. Okay, understandable. If you don't want to leave, I'll go and arrest you for failure to comply with the law enforcement officer.
So, found how, but it doesn't work.
Keep going. Nope.
Actually,
nope.
I want to go this way. Actually, no, I need to go this way.
You move back, just leave.
So, you're saying he's dead?
Keep it going, my man.
So, what did we do?
Okay, then I'm gonna arrest you.
Oh, God. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, thank you.
Oh, is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. For future reference, Skiller 1, go to your F1 muscle.
Yeah,
citizen
interactions.
Yeah. And everything is there. What the fuck is...
Oh, that worked. And I still lost $500. Son of a bitch. I'm about to lose my mind. Oh, my truck's destroyed. That's great. That's great. Now I lose my deposit too, bro. Like, this is so scuffed, bro. Like, I'm gonna get out the car now. So I swear to God, I'm gonna lose my ever loving mind. I have a seatbelt off. Door isn't locked. Well, I'm apparently being punished today. This is great, so. I think I get the money for the job I was doing either, so all that is this wonderful. Oh, I screwed out the money I made. I screwed out the everything, bro. Everything I screwed out of everything. I'm so lit right now.
I don't care if it's practically a lock to get picked up in the fall. Suji gave me some extra breast milk from her pump, but Dara drank it by mistake. authority wouldn't kill you.
I figure out what button it is for voice range, by the way. Anyway, yo. I literally got $200. Ooh. Hello. Hi. I'm great. Who? Can you speak with who, ma'am? Bye, have a great day. Bro, there's two fucking EMS people, dog. He's literally...
Oh, wow. Thank you. You're amazing.
You feel all right?
Well, I got bumped by a car.
I can't hear you.
You can't.
I can hear myself.
Can you hear me? Hello? Hello?
Bro.
You can fix that. Have a good night.
Bro. Oh. It shouldn't. I have all the other stuff.
Hello, can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Yay! Yeah, I was trying to go and walk through traffic, and then a car bumped me, and then I got tapped, and then I was bleeding, and I was like, well, my best bet is to try to get to the hospital as quickly as possible, so I just moved on foot and got as close to the hospital as I humanly possibly can.
I tried to get here as fast as I can. I was in Sandy.
It's okay. I understand. I was just like, you know, if I'm laying over here, you know, during a little busy area, somebody might see me versus trying to walk to the little store, because I thought I was never going to make it to the store to get a Band-Aid anyway, so. But thank you. You're amazing. Day.
I think it broke. Let me check my other one. Is. Apparently it broke.
Is that for real?
Yo, watch it, bitch!
You talking all about that bullshit. What did I say? I can't.
Let's hit the diner after this.
have time to drive down the grill. Exactly what. Man, these folks irritate, bro. Okay, that's good, cause the dim areas still look pretty. Wait, oh, I'm going the wrong way. I didn't realize everything I marked was purple. Really confused. I know you playing with me. Hello, sir. How are you doing today?
How's it going?
Does the lady talk to you in there? Can you buy food from her? I normally can, so I'm not sure.
No. The city's having a bit of a meltdown at the moment.
Well, how am I supposed to buy food?
I'm not sure, my friend. You can use this vending water.
I know I can get water, but I need food.
Let me see if I can get you some food, Adam.
This is where I bought food last time.
Yeah.
What I'm supposed to do for food when I get hungry?
Go to burger shop. That might work.
The burger shop? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to get on. Well, I went to the hospital and I had a bill, and I didn't get to do any of my other stuff, like take my truck back and turn in my stuff, and then I just had a really bad day and I'm really poor now, so I'm just trying to get back on my feet.
That's a bit peak, not gonna lie. A tip for the garbage: if you, when you get the bags out of the bins, if you go and search those bins, you get extra stuff and you can go and sell them at the recycling center.
Okay. So you said try burger shop. I was trying to avoid going to the hospital again. That's all. But I appreciate the information. You're amazing. Hello? Can you hear me?
Hello.
They have to fix the voice chat.
Can you hear me?
This motherfucker. Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can you hear me? What I just said?
Yeah. I'm just trying to make sure I get some food because I don't want to have to go to the hospital again.
I don't think you can get food.
Well, how am I supposed to work if I can't get food?
I don't know. Have fun.
It must be rebooting the server to fix the problem. Anyway, but if that's the case, let me get my truck back as fast as possible. Your deposit will not be... Oh! Okay.